plagued with fuel problems. This is the trash I've been getting out of my line. And this is the one I just took off. It's been taken off 5 times today. And you can see all the sediment and crap on the side of it. This one's got about 40 miles on it since it was cleaned last time. See all the sediment and trash in the bottom still.